Holy cow, I can't believe that happened right in front of us.